Good morning, Jesse Clark. It is Thursday, December 5th, and it is International Ninja Day. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. The weather after school today will be 27 degrees, partly sunny and cold, and tomorrow morning at the bus stop, 24 degrees, cold and sunny. For lunch today, you have a choice of sausage and eggs or chicken and a waffle. Those come with tater tots, baked apples, and a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in sausage and eggs or chicken and a waffle, you can get a chef's salad or a peanut butter and jelly Uncrustable. For that free breakfast tomorrow morning, you have a choice of mini waffles or mini pancakes, and those come with pineapples. For lunch tomorrow, you have a choice of Bosco sticks or a barbecue riblet sandwich. Those come with potato wedges, baked beans, and a choice of fruit. If you're not interested in Bosco sticks or a barbecue riblet sandwich, you can get a chef salad or a yogurt and cheese plate. Just a reminder to the FCCLA members, there is no meeting today so that folks can help out at the bake sale tonight. If you still have a reading extravaganza book, please bring it to Miss Henry's room right now, specifically the one on the screen that we borrowed from Southern Elementary that still has not found its way back. Please, please find that book and return it. The eighth grade volleyball, tonight is our final home volleyball game of the regular season and eighth grade night. Our student section theme will be pajamas. Let's all wear our pajamas, pack the nest, and celebrate this amazing group of eighth grade volleyball players. Also, be sure to bring some extra money and buy some items from the FCCLA bake sale, where all the proceeds will help the FCCLA members who are competing in star event competitions. Go Eagles! Check out these house holiday post-its brought to you by sixth grader Gigi Ramirez de Lira. Awesome work, Gigi. Are you interested in playing boys basketball for JCMS? If so, pay attention to the following information. Sixth grade tryouts will be on Friday, December the 13th from 4:15 to 6:15 p.m. Seventh grade tryouts will be on Saturday, December the 14th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. Eighth grade tryouts will take place on Sunday, December the 15th from 3 o'clock to 5 o'clock p.m. All students trying out for the boys basketball team must have an up-to-date KHSAA sports physical. If you have any questions about boys basketball tryouts, please see Coach Ford in the gym. Today for advisory, sixth grade will be working in Elevate, seventh grade will be doing social and emotional learning in Second Steps, and eighth grade will be doing SOAR. Remember, students, for every class every day, there are five things you need: your badge, a book to read, your charged Chromebook, headphones, and a pencil. Five things for every class every day. Remember that here at Jesse Clark, we are a bell-to-bell no-cell school and a no-backpack school. That means that before first period, you must put your phone and backpack in your locker. All students, please stand. Teachers, please check that all students in your classroom have their badge, their Chromebook, and are in dress code. And remember, here at Jesse Clark, our school-wide expectations are: we value self, value others, and value learning. Every person, every day. Have a great Thursday, Jesse Clark. It is time for Name That Tune. First, let's see what Tuesday's Everyone song was.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad.
That's right. It was Feliz Navidad by Jose Feliciano. Remember that December is everyone's songs every day. So listen up and name that tune.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful, and since we've no place to go,
we'll have that answer for you on Friday. Have a great day, Jesse Clark.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful, And since we've no place to go,